Hi, we're gonna make 10 fried pork chop with asparagus, and we're gonna use about pound and a half pork chop, but we're gonna use the one is thin cut pork chop, real thin, like that, less than half inch, and we take the bone out. We don't need all the bone, so we take the bone out like that. Just cut it. Okay, then now we can start cooking the pork chop, and first we have to marinate the pork chop. Okay, then each one we put little salt on, just lightly salted on each piece, and on both sides like that. We'll just sprinkle a little bit real light, then we put some black pepper on it, little black pepper on kind of on both sides, and some garlic, and some curry powder, just a little bit. And some spice powder, just a real light, okay. Okay. And probably a little ginger, chop up, just a real light, real little. And sesame seed oil, and some cooking wine, just a couple tablespoons. Mix them well, and let me go get eggs. And we put one egg white in it, just one egg white. Okay. And mix them together, and put probably around little cornstarch, try to kind of see the little coating on it. If not, if still too much You can always put a little bit more if you don't see that enough. Kind of little coating of cornstarch on the surface to seal the meat. Okay, and the last thing is little soybean oil. Okay, then I'm ready to go to cook. Let me wash my hand. Okay, then now we're gonna ready to cook. And you turn on the fire. And you wait until you see that little smoke coming out, so you put the soybean oil in. And you cook the pork chop, you don't need to cook it with high heat. So, and you just wait until it heat up, and you turn it down a little bit to a medium heat. So you turn it down to medium heat, like that. Then you put the pork chop in it. Okay. And you don't need to turn on a real high heat because the pork chop will take only a few minutes to cook. Probably 1 or 2 minutes on each side. Okay. Put a little bit more oil in it. You want to kind of slow cook the pork chop. You don't want to cook them too high heat, and they will get burned. Just like that. And you see that they're pretty much brown. You see that? You can check them. Okay, then we are ready to flip them over. And usually you don't want to overcook the pork chop because it will get tough and not juicy. So it's about done. Okay, the pork chop is done, so now we are ready for the asparagus. And that's the asparagus we're gonna cook. Usually it don't take too long to cook. You just fry them up a little bit, and you put just a half a tablespoon of oyster sauce and maybe a little bit of sugar in it and a little water. onions, sesame seed oil. And then it, let the seed it under the pocket. Okay, that's about done. And that's a pan-fried pork chop with spaghetti.